Hello, movie buffs. Wrath of the Titans and Mirror Mirror arrive in theaters today. But let me direct your attention to a documentary. It's in limited release, but I'm calling it the most important movie of the year. And it's called Bully.
He had had his head shoved into a wall locker.
His son killed himself after years of abuse at the hands of his classmates.
Enough was enough.
Many parents are now saying the same thing about bullying. Enough is enough. Sundance and Emmy-award winning filmmaker Lee Hirsch gives voice to those oppressed. Bully is a startling and humanistic portrait of five kids and their families dealing with bullying.
They punch me, strangle me, take things from me, sit on me.
The film's central character is Alex, a 12-year-old in his first year of middle school. The sad part is, he treats his tormentors like friends. Why? Because he has no one at school.
I'm starting to think I don't feel anything anymore.
Bully has an intentional but much-needed heavy-handed message. For the first time, we hear the victims, we see their problems, we understand their plight. It would have been a far deeper documentary if you see the stories of the bullies themselves. But to start a conversation about a controversial matter, this is a great beginning. You will not believe your eyes with how cruel kids can be, and they're all caught on tape. Yet, its usage of crude language does not merit an R rating from the MPAA. Kids must be able to watch this eye-opening documentary themselves. After all, this is their story.
Be the difference.
But it's all not doom and gloom with Bully. It also offers hope. Perhaps, as a society, we can unite to fight this problem. Maybe someday. But for now, kids are still going to school and some are still being tormented. What are we going to do about that?
If we all do it together, we will change the world.
And for that, Bully gets four and Bullying Now kisses. So there you have it, movie buffs. Every parent, teacher, student, administrator, everyone must see Bully. I'm Manny the Movie Guy. Let's learn to love one another, shall we?